Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to set live photos to auto on or off in iPhone 15 Pro Max. So before starting the video, don't forget to subscribe the channel and also press the bell icon. So first of all, open camera app and then swipe up and here click on this live photo icon. And now from here you can choose auto or you can choose on or live off. So that's how you can choose live, on, off or auto. So I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching.